Viva Las Vegas. Viva Las Vegas. It's only like 9 o'clock, but my body doesn't know that because of the time difference. Technically, back home it's midnight, and I would be dead asleep right now. This jet lag gonna piss me off. The night is young, but I am not.
I don't understand. I got a pimple, motherfucker. I don't understand how I didn't see that booger in my nose. I just don't want y'all to judge me for that booger in my nose. That's crazy. I didn't see that.
Slots in the airport is crazy. Like, what? Okay. Feels amazing. Doreen, this is giving me real Bates Motel vibes. It is also dark and gloomy. Are we not at the room yet? Jeez Louise McGee's. Oh my Jesus. You going too far with your shoes on now, Doreen? It smells like pool in here. Is we at the pool?
I guess you gotta look out and see.
Oh gosh. Let me turn the light on. Oh. Where the other light at? Too dark in here. Okay. Can y'all see the view? Y'all can't even see. Oh, there we go. It's a nice view. Alright, I'm gonna sleep in the bed next to the bathroom.
Oh, of course you are.
Just being clear. Oh, ho, ho, ho. I don't care what you say, Doreen. I'm getting in this tub.
Well, I have bleach one.
Perfect. Perfect. The toilet is separate from everything.
I don't need that cup because I have my own cup.
All right. I'm going to sleep.
Come on, we gotta eat. I can't wait.
Time. Oh, I can't look out for Booger.
Some bougie food.
Yeah, Citizens is where you grab.
We do like reef or something.
I don't care where we go.
Look like
in my sleep, why I heard it's 5 o'clock in the morning. And it was really 5 o'clock in the morning when I looked at my phone. I still can't get over the fact that we can't use the refrigerator. Like, not drinking from the mini bar is one thing, but the sensor to open it. Like, actually, if you touch it, let me show y'all what I'm talking about. So this is a sensory thing. If you touch it, they'll charge you. Like, they think, like, if you, even if you accidentally bump it, same thing with the fridge. Like, what?
I will say, get your cheesecake now, but you can't put it in the fridge.
It's cold enough in here.
It is cold enough in here. I have it. I just said I grabbed the key. You don't listen.
I wanna listen.
That's the problem. Oh, put on D&D. That's about to say D&D. Wait, that is right. Do not disturb. I think I'm gonna get a bagel. It's too early in the morning. You walk like somebody, mama. You walk like you about to go pick up me from school because I was fighting. You on a mission to do some shit. Look, I could not wake up at 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning to go sit at the slots. That is crazy. They need therapy. Because that is an addiction. 6 a.m. is crazy. Go to work. Maybe this is their job. They have professional gamblers that exist. All right. I know these curls are gonna fall eventually. Sorry, that is.
Did I bring my brush in
there? I don't see no brush in there.
Oh, you know what's that in my suitcase?
And these curls are so pretty, but I just know they're gonna fall. And it's okay, because I'm gonna take a picture before they fall and document that I did it right. When we go to the pool, as soon as we get there, I gotta take a picture because I'm putting my hair up like this again because I have a whole aesthetic for my hair being down on my bathing suit. Then I can put it back up. Is all the things out? Yeah. All right, ready to rumble. First thing is first, I need to get some shades because the fact that I didn't pack any is crazy. Where's train two? Well, where is it though?
We just stand.
Okay. Yeah. Look, you see how this piece of hair never stay, like it's like separated.
You want to try this?
No, what if the express is what you got to pay for? Remember there's the one that you have to pay for? I'm not getting on nothing that say express. That means express money. And I'm not paying it.
No, because you would have had to have a ticket.
Yeah, that's, you have to pay for the ticket. That's my point. Look, that says Luxor Excalibur Station. Go this way.
But that takes you to the park. And
why are we going to the park?
Train 1 is Excalibur. Excalibur, the T-Mobile Arena Park. What is T-Mobile Arena? Is that up? I don't know.
All right, I'm ready for the train.
Please stand clear.
You can't really see anything.
The doors are closing.
We can buy some when I buy shades. Oh, you can see a little bit.
Please hold on to a handrail.
You can kind of see a little bit. Yeah, get hand sanitizer. Okay. This is the
because there's a train 1 and there's a train that goes to the park and to the arena.
So you have the train 1 and it just goes to the Mandalay Bay.
Get to the other place to jump on the Aria, the other train, the other free train.
And then where would we stop at?
Remember, it was going to be closer.
Yeah. You want to
take a picture of that?
Yeah. Amazing though, but my eyes hurt. Oh my lord, got a pretzel from Grand States. It was supposed to be like Grand Central Station or something. It did look like I should take a video. Sorry, guys, I'm hungry. Oh, okay. Well, now y'all about to see the central station. Oh. Now y'all about to see Grand Central Station.
Come on, you want to just go down the escalator?
I'm
going to
go back in here, though. I didn't do a video. Sorry. I was going to let it go to you. You said we was going the wrong way, so.
We got
gotta come back this way to come home anyway.
I ain't gonna remember.
Just ask that desk.
We could. We could ask the desk. I really thought I just filmed us coming down that escalator. Yes. And then she said cross the street.
Yeah, it's cross the street that way, though.
Yeah. Doing that. Oh, there's a food court.
Marshall's.
It's a food court over there too.
We would have to go up there. Like, I'm not trying to.
Yeah, that's where the Mac store and all that is, right?
No.
I thought it was by the Eiffel Tower. The first mall we said we wasn't going to.
The Mile One.
The Mile One, I think that's
what. Yeah, by this planet.
Ooh, they got Outback. Access to the strip.
Probably better from that side.
I'm just gonna take a video. It's hot. We went to like 4 stores.
My knees cool. Oh.
And my feet hurt. I'm gonna put my hair back up and soak in that bathtub. So I completely forgot to, I need to fix my dry skin. Completely forgot to start filming because when we came in, we were supposed to go back out. But we just went to sleep. And then I woke up in the middle of the night, well, after 12 here this time, 12 West Coast time. And I was like really thirsty because I didn't eat anything. I never ate none of that. So I was like, I'm gonna go get some ice because remember, we can't use the fridge because it's censored because the alcohol is in the mini bars in the fridge. So I go get ice. Ice machine doesn't work. In a normal hotel, you can just go to a different floor, right? Here, the key card is only programmed for your floor, which I get the concept of that, but it's an inconvenience when the ice machine on your floor doesn't fucking work. So I tried to go to a different floor. I didn't know that it was only programmed for our floor. My key card wasn't working, and it took me all the way to the basement. Not the lobby, but the basement. So then, also, another thing is when you press your key card once, you can't press it again, and that's to stop you from letting other people up. Again, I get the point, but when I'm trying to get back upstairs and it won't let me use it, it's a problem. So I'm in the basement basically having a panic attack because the same elevator keeps opening and it won't let me use my key card. So I see workers and then I'm like, oh yay, can you let me upstairs? Like, my key card, it keeps doing this thing. They're like, oh, we just have badges, we don't have key cards. They're like, maybe you can go to the front desk. How if I can't fucking use my... So now I'm pissed. And they're like, well, just wait a few minutes. So another elevator door opens up. I finally am able to go to the 10th floor, but obviously I never got the ice. I called the front desk. They were really apologetic and sent up 2 buckets of ice, which was nice. But it's just like, this whole... We paid $150 for a damn resort fee. And we can't even use the fucking fridge. Why would you put the alcohol in the fridge? That is so predatory, because you know somebody gonna accidentally open the fridge. They're banking on that. And I don't like that. I don't like that penny pinching bullshit. So that's just, that really turned me off here. But regardless of that, I'm having a great time in Vegas. So, but yeah, that happened last night. So I wanted to do this little input so it wouldn't be choppy. That's what led up to the clip you're about to see now.
The Bellagio, we wouldn't have been able to walk. That's why I said 5 minutes, because we'd have to walk all the way around to go. Oh, I can't see the Eiffel Tower. We'll see it later. But we about to go on a Miracle Mile. Ooh, look, Chick-fil-A. We don't want that though. Yeah, no.
Oh, so look. $18.
Oh, it was a little bit cheaper. It's $5. I would have saved $5, but I would have saved it for sure.
I'm not gonna go because I want to drink the shit that I already got.
Oh yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I don't want it.
I should have brought my cup because I could have got a refill.
Yeah, I thought about that, but when I saw you, I thought you didn't want to carry it.
I didn't. No, wait. Okay. This is cool. It's like Rodeo Drive. You ever been on, like, when they have the...
And then it'll do a thunder and lightning thing.
Oh, that's fun. I mean, not really, but I guess. Sticky fish. I see panda. So there's food. I see panda. There gotta be more food over there.
Yeah, what I should have did was made a point to pick which food I wanted to
eat. Oh yeah, it's okay.
This restaurant is too big.
Oh gosh, is that ocean?
Yeah.
Damn.
That's why I'm so fancy. Everybody was saying, I'm not waiting.
Yeah, we don't wanna. What's this place right here? It does look kind of like cheese stew, but we'll see. No. Assuming this thing is huge.
This is the casino.
Oh, so part of the Eiffel Tower is in here. You see, that's right. The leg. That's pretty cool. And that's another leg right there. So I guess Miracle Mile has this little, like, you know how the top, the ceiling was the sky?
Right.
This is like that too, it looks right. Like. That's nice. Tram. Back outside. Are those singing bowls? Those are singing bowls. Let's just walk. Yeah. Are those rooms? No. Yeah, they kind of. I can't tell.
Back at the room, I'm putting up my hair, as you can see. I'm tired. I'm so tired. We're going to the pool tomorrow. We have not been to the pool the entire time we've been here, but we've been doing other stuff, so it's okay. But finally going to the pool tomorrow. We leave tomorrow too, but not until like 6. So yeah, time to slumber. Thought I was gonna look fat in this, but I don't. It's that mushroom coffee.
The log for the mushroom coffee coming soon.
Okay.
Thank you.
If we get them to come and move this out of the way.
It's fun.
So, since our flight is not until... Since our flight is not until 6, we're going to check out now. Because it's check out time. And then... we're going to go back to the pool. And possibly somewhere else. If it gets too hot. So... we're storing our bags. They will hold them. And I didn't get this before, but there's a whole bar here. There's shops here. That waterfall is beautiful. I'm gonna try to get a picture up there. But yeah, going back to our seats. Got way too hot. About to go kill some time in an area that's cool.
They need sitting areas.
Yeah, they don't have many sitting areas, so we're just gonna go to Bellagio. Getting on the train. Don't want to go through the casino?
Because it's going to be all the cigarette smoke.
Yeah. Yes, the lobby is separated from the casino, so yeah, everything smells like cigarettes. Can't do it. So, did we stop in park though?
We
I know stopped we stopped in New York, but.
So, park is where the Italy is.
Oh, that's right.
We haven't been though to the MGM across the street.
We have not, yeah. Hello, maybe it's you. I wonder what hotel that was. Are they gonna tear it down?
Yeah.
Oh.
It says demolition going on. They're gonna implode that.
Oh, damn. Is everybody just playing Beyonce today?
I guess. I don't know why.
They got 3 for $33 at the Tap House. You seen this?
Yeah, I've been seeing it every 5 minutes.
Oh, I noticed. Till just now. some food. Then we're getting on our flight.
It smells like burnt food.
It's sizzling.
Okay.
They mentioned they have the crabs from Louisiana.
Yeah, but for some reason I got an email said they're going to close for the season because it's going out of season. So maybe it won't be the whole time. But yeah, I got an email saying, you know, come out and celebrate this weekend because we're going to, you know, close down the season. And I'm thinking, oh, you know, you usually could go there like all year round, but maybe they're just taking, maybe they're taking vacation
with lights. The boats do, yeah, they have a boat show, and it's with Christmas lights, and they decorate their boats, and they go around the, around in a circle. Yeah, it's so cool.
We did not land until like almost 2 a.m. It's like 4 a.m. now. Listen, all in all, I like Vegas. I would go back. I'm not staying at Mandalay Bay. Fuck Mandalay Bay. And they dumbass policies. But I had a good time, other than the stupid ass hotel. And I lost weight, as you guys saw. I'm going to post the mushroom coffee vlog because that helped. That's part of the reason why I looked great in that bathing suit and not like a pregnant cow. But anyway, I'm off to sleep. My chest hurts probably because I was in good air quality. Even though it was hot, it was still better air. Now I'm back in moldy air, so definitely working from home tomorrow. But thanks for coming along with me, guys. If you want to see the cute pictures I took, go on my Instagram. Bye.